very, very excited.
You might not find anyone more excited for the total solar eclipse than Concord's Rick Yeams.
So this on the hood, this is a total solar eclipse?
This is a total solar eclipse. It's a composite.
I mean, you can find a solar eclipse wherever Rick drives his Dodge Challenger around because he literally turned it into the Eclipse Mobile.
The final upgrade we're doing to the Eclipse Mobile is we're going to transform the sunroof, the moonroof, into an eclipse roof.
From the hood to license plates and what's in the trunk, Rick takes his mobile class from around the state to educate people on the science behind the eclipse. So for us, class was in session.
And then you hold it up in front of you and look at the sun.
Rick has seen a handful of eclipses in his life, but has been an eclipse nut for 9 years.
That's why I love eclipses, because they're peaceful.
The last total solar eclipse in the United States was in 2017, but the last time New Hampshire was in the direct path of one was 65 years ago, which Rick missed because he was born a year later.
I'm extremely excited that it looks like we're going to have clear skies. That is very, very exciting.
You'll be able to find Rick and the Eclipse Mobile in Pittsburgh, New Hampshire on Monday, April 8th to catch the eclipse in its totality.